Thank you so much, Jack. Well, enjoy your breakfast and then give a healthy tip to the cop who served it.
If you do, you're benefiting Special Olympics Hawaii, great organization. Jai live at Big City Diner at Ward to tell us a lot more. Good morning, Jai.
Hey, good morning to you, Ron and Christine. Yeah, we're at Big City Diner, and that's where this morning from 7 o'clock until 9, that's where you can literally tip a cop. It's a wonderful event that goes on, and boy, it's been going on for a long time. I want to introduce you to a couple of special guests. This is Shivana. Now, Shivana is not only a Special Olympian, she's also a coach, she's also a public speaker, she's also a referee, if I'm not mistaken. Shivana, an official. Shivana, how long have you been with Special Olympics?
I've been with Special Olympics many years. I would say almost 20 years, almost.
Oh, wow. That's a long time to be a part of this. Dan Epstein, he has been with Special Olympics for, a really long time also. Yep. When you have events like this, and we say this is, what, quarter century that they've been sort of helping and supporting you?
Yeah, Ward, all the restaurants down here have been fantastic. This year, Ryan's, Kincaid's, Big City Diner, you know, they've been supporting us every time. Yeah, it's amazing.
What this means to Special Olympics Hawaii, when you tip a cop, either this morning or at lunchtime from 11 to 1 here at Big City Diner, yep, or tonight, as you said, Ryan's, Kincaid's, or here at Big City Diner from 5:30 on, what does that do? How does that go about helping you guys?
So basically, we run a year-round program. Our athletes like Shivana participate year-round. We do three different seasons. So we have a big event coming up called the Holiday Classic. Over 1,000 athletes and coaches will compete in basketball, bocce, and bowling in November. But they're all training, and they're all be competing in area competitions all the way through October. So basically, gives our athletes the opportunity to compete, to train together, to learn the rules, to socialize, everything that comes along with participating in sports.
Hey, Shivana, let me ask you real quick. What kind of sports have you played, or what kind of events have you taken part in?
I've done bocce, bowling, and track and field.
Oh, okay. So she's very diverse, that ability. What this means, what you'd like to say to the officers, the law enforcement officers who help out on a yearly basis, because I know it's critically important to the people here at Big City Diner that they host this.
Right, so law enforcement personnel supports us year-round with our torch run, with Cop on Top, and Tip a Cop. So it's amazing the support that we get from the local law enforcement, which includes HPD, FBI, Customs Border Patrol, and the security forces from the military. Basically, they're giving back to the community, and the way that they want to do that is also in raising funds for Special Olympics. And they do this worldwide. So the support that we have and the partnership we have with law enforcement is fantastic.
I know the guys at Special Olympics Hawaii really do appreciate
Thanks.
That. Shivana, best of luck to you.
Thank you.
I know that you're a very busy young lady. So it's Tip a Cop. Again, it happens here at Big City Diner from 7 to 9 this morning. And then from lunchtime, 11 o'clock in the morning till 1 in the afternoon. And then the other locations, dinner time, not just here at Big City Diner, but also Ryan's and also over at Kincaid's. That's the other place that's doing that. And they aren't, over the quarter century, they've done that here at Ward. They've raised more than $200,000 for Special Olympics Hawaii. So it's a big deal. Ron, Christine?
Yeah, it certainly is, Jack. Thank you. Well said.
So if you're looking for some place to eat tonight on Aloha Friday,
yep,
check them out. Well, coming up in Wake Up Today, Kelly has her eyes on the road for you.
But first, it's